Four Loko Saturday. Sipping on my forehead, don't you know it's Loko? And even if you don't know, maybe you can get your own. Orange, fruit punch, lemonade, man. Update on the garden real quick. It's sunny, cutting the grass. Got things to do. Had a funeral yesterday. Wasn't a good day. So, gonna walk around with this. Timmy Turner style video. Cutting grass kind of stuff. Got the front yard cut. Sometimes real life gets in the way of pleasure, you know. I got the yard cut. Got all that cut, looks good. Alright. Walking with the Loko here. Yeah. Nice day, you know. I hate them fucking weed eaters, man. Hate them weed eaters, man. But yeah, you know. Dog wants in. Cut the front yard with the riding mower. Cut the back with the other mower. Old Toro here. No, ain't Toro, it's brand new. Still gonna cut this little bit here. Lemonade flavor, haven't had that in a while. Give you guys a little close up in the garden here. Watered it, took the tarp off. They're really starting to grow good now. Kind of an angle view for you guys here. Four Loko. So busy yesterday. Some people were saying about how Barack Obama's bankrupting this country, you know, giving extensions to people and unemployment to people that don't need it and that kind of stuff. And welfare checks and all that kind of stuff. And the way I see it is, hey, if you're a single mom in an apartment, working two jobs, going to school at night, you should get government assistance. But if you're not, and you're working, and you're collecting unemployment, and food stamps, and you live at home, there's something extremely wrong with that. There's a name for them kind of people, I won't say it, but pretty much trash, double dipping, and it's pretty wrong, you know, because there's people that are starving, barely making it, and there's people out there with their hands out, waiting on government assistance, and playing the system, and all that good stuff, and it sucks. There's people actually like that in this world, they absolutely don't need it, they don't have any bills to pay, literally, and here they are with their hands out, waiting on that check. Buying, government's giving them free food, the taxpayers paying their way out. Taxpayers are giving them free food. Government's giving them a check, and we gotta flip the bill with taxpayers. And it's unbelievable, actually, people would do that. But that's a cruel world, it's a crazy world, man. But you know how it is. It's what they're used to, you know? Give me the check, give me the check. I don't want to work. If I can work 2 hours and get $300 in unemployment or welfare and food stamps, by golly, I'm going to do it. Because people are just getting lazy these days. They don't want to work. Well, see, meanwhile, me, I have to work and earn every drop I drink, every piece of food I put in my mouth, every lawnmower I buy. I got to pay for everything. Everything. And sometimes it's hard, you know, when you think about these people that slip through the cracks, play the system, and get everything handed to them. It's unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. But, you know, God rewards those who work hard, and God rewards people that give and doesn't take. The people that take from the system and don't give are the ones that are going south to heaven when they die. God does reward those who work hard. Here's my bamboo. ...24 feet long. Other neighbor's cutting his grass, so we'll cut this short. So yeah, alright. For LOKO, well, couldn't do it, the church one on Friday. I had a funeral to go to and all that kind of stuff. Pretty sad day actually, but that's how it is, man, in real life. Sometimes YouTube has to take the back burner, man. Alright guys, see ya.